Do not speak. Do not sigh. Shut down any sound-making device. Smash it if you must. Send away your friends and family. Never see them again. And smother that damn dog. Shoot the neighbors. They want to break it. The silence, hear it, pure and golden. All for you. There will be no clamor, no gasping or struggling, so long as you maintain the silence. Walk to the Institute, make no noise, and let others blast and blare for your silence. Their fists and guns and bullets must not stop you. They must not break the silence. When you reach the Institute, hand a desk worker a blank piece of paper, and they will understand. You will be taken deep into the Institute, all the while bask in your silence, crushing you, maddening you, crushing you, maddening you. It wants to destroy you so that you may be part of it. Hear that? The blood rushing through your veins? That must be silent. Tear out the noisy heart, for it is offended and must be cast aside. You must walk and be surrounded by the silence. Bring up the walls and cages to defend the silence. Create punishments for those who would break it. When you reach your cell, you may once more speak, but you will not want to. You will simply wish to maintain the silence, have it surround you, be near you, hold it for a while, because that silence is Object 31 of 538. It must not be broken. It must not be broken, because that silence is Object 31 of 538. It must not.